How do I enable JavaScript on my Nintendo 3DS?
JavaScript is easily exploited by hackers to install viruses and malware, which is why Nintendo disabled it by default.
It is locked down today. I just don't understand why, since HTML5 says run everything via HTML and JavaScript.
Security, though, you have the option to turn it back on.
How do I turn on JavaScript on a Nintendo device?
The Nintendo 3DS uses the Netfront NX browser unless you hacked it and put something like Internet Explorer on it.
I haven't hacked the device, though I'm tempted to.
The standard method is go to Tools, Options, Content, and there's a JavaScript menu option in that list. However, with some versions of Netfront browsers, you go to Menu, the more customized submenu, and then enable JavaScript.
The menu, customize option is more often seen on the Netfront version on older smartphones.
Part of it depends on how old the Nintendo DS is and what software you installed.
This is a relatively new Nintendo DS, though it isn't a Nintendo DSi.
There is an Opera browser for the Nintendo DSi.
How would you turn on JavaScript in the Opera browser on Nintendo DSi?
Go to Settings, Quick Preferences, and there's a checkbox to enable JavaScript. Then hit Save.
I wonder if there's a way to do it for the Wii. I don't know if Wii U has a browser installed.
If you're on a Wii U, the Wii.U gamepad object lets JavaScript functions run, but only after the Wii U gamepad update function is invoked.
How do you invoke it?
Any function must be set to 1 to be invoked. For example, Wii U.gamepad.is enabled is the value of 1 when plugged in and detected, and it is otherwise 0.
Okay, now we're getting down to hack it in order to set it to allow JavaScript, and hope I don't break it trying to get other things to work.
Nintendo devices support JavaScript but only have it disabled. It doesn't support Flash at all.
It also doesn't support video files like QuickTime. No wonder people hack it to install other stuff.
The 2011 update opened up the ability to run code via JavaScript, which was invaluable on an otherwise locked down platform.
That's ancient history, computing-wise.
If you had installed Internet Explorer on the device, you'd go to Tools, Internet Options, Security, Custom, scroll down to Scripting, enable that, scroll down and select to enable JavaScript. Then save all the changes.
I know that you can go to Internet Options, Security, JavaScript and say allow all sites to run JavaScript or set up exceptions.
From there, it is just remembering which sites you don't want it to run or say yes, all of them to avoid pop-ups that ask are you sure.
The weird thing is that I've had all these options to download plugins like Adobe when I try to view videos. You'd think that would eliminate this issue.
The Nintendo DS is a pretty closed operating system, and even with the limited browsers, excuse me, light on computing resources browsers, you can't install browser plugins even if you have JavaScript installed.
Which is why they design it to be almost impossible to do any online gaming unless it is through Nintendo.